हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर लेसन नंबर 1, आवर नेशनल फ्रूट मैंगो। प्लीज वॉच द गिवन वीडियो। आफ्टर द वीडियो इज ओवर, सॉल्व द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स गिवन इन द वर्कशीट इन योर मैथ्स नोटबुक in good handwriting. So let's start lesson number 1, our national fruit mango. You can see so many mangoes in the given picture. Did your mouth start watering? For growing so many mangoes, farmers select a graft from a mango tree which gives more mangoes and sows the plant in his farm. Then he daily waters his plants and takes good care of them. After the mangoes are ready, they are carried to APMC, that is Agriculture Production Market Committee or market yard or bazaar, for sale. Children, do you know? Mango occupation is developed at national and international level. Our mangoes are exported to different states of India and also to foreign countries. Transportation of mangoes is carried out by trucks and airplanes. Some farmers grow mangoes by organic method, without using chemicals, and keep our health as well as their land good. Now children, look at the table. First column consists of type of vehicle used for transportation of mango, like bullock cart, rickshaw trailer, tractor, truck. Second column consists of transportation of mangoes in a single trip, that how much kg of mangoes are transported in one trip. The third column gives speed of vehicle in 1 hour. The bullock cart can transport 200 kg of mangoes in one trip, and the speed of bullock cart is 4 kilometers in 1 hour. Next one, rickshaw trailer can transport 600 kg of mangoes in one trip, and the speed of rickshaw trailer is 12 kilometers per hour. Tractor can transport 800 kg of mangoes in a single trip, and the speed is 20 kilometers per hour. Truck can transport 6000 kg of mangoes in a single trip, and the speed of the truck is very high. It is 44 kilometers per hour. Now we will find how many kg of mangoes each vehicle can transport in such 7 trips. In one trip, a bullock cart can transport 200 kg of mangoes. So in 7 trips, how much kg of mangoes can it transport? So we will cross multiply 207 and then divide the answer with 1. So 207 is 1400. Divide it by 1 now. We get the same answer, that is 1400 kg. So a bullock cart can transport 1400 kg mangoes in 7 trips. In one trip, a rickshaw trailer can transport 600 kg mangoes. So in 7 trips, how many mangoes can it transport? Here we'll use same method, cross multiply and divide. So After that, I'll get the answer as 4,200 kg. So, the rickshaw trailer can transport 4,200 kg mangoes. Now, in one trip, a tractor can transport 800 kg mangoes. So, in 7 trips, how many kg mangoes will it transport? Cross multiply and divide. So, I multiply 800 by 7 and then divide it by 1. So, I get the answer as 5,600 kg. So, a tractor can transport 5,600 kg mangoes. In the same way, in one trip, a truck can transport 6,000 kg mangoes. So, in such 7 such trips, how many mangoes it can transport? So, again, cross multiply and divide. So, 6,000 multiplied by 7 and then divide by 1. I get the answer as 42,000 kg. So, the truck can transport 42,000 kg mangoes in 7 trips. Now, our next question is, how much distance is covered by a tractor in 6 hours? As per the table, we know that a tractor takes 1 hour to cover a distance of 20 kilometers. So, in 6 hours, how much distance will it cover? So, cross multiply and divide. So, 26 hours is 120 kilometer. So, the tractor covers a distance of 120 kilometers in 6 hours. Now, over to next question. How much time will be taken by a rickshaw trailer to cover 60 kilometers? As shown in the table, a rickshaw trailer covers a distance of 12 kilometers in 1 hour. So, 60 kilometer distance, it will cover in how much hours? So, here also we will cross multiply and divide. So, 60, 1s are 60. Then we will divide it by 12. So, 60 divided by 12 is 5 hours. So, a rickshaw trailer will take 5 hours to cover a distance of 60 kilometers. Now, we will write a report on problems related to existence of mango and mango trees. Now, earlier, desi mango trees were more in number. But nowadays, farmers are growing grafted mangoes only. So, desi mango trees are about to extinct, means get over. If there are no mango trees, what will happen? Then we will not be able to hear cooing of cuckoos. We will also not be able to enjoy mangoes by climbing on the mango tree. And we will also not be able to enjoy visit of a mango orchard. Children, last time only I told you, what is an orchard? Orchard is a fruit garden. As we have seen in previous video, mangoes are of different types. Totapuri, Alfonso, Kesar, Langdo and so on. Now this Sauji Bhai, Mahipad Bhai, Madhu Ben, Raja Ram, Jaideep Singh are all mango sellers. So Sauji Bhai sells his Valsadi Totapuri mango at the rate of rupees 40 rupees per kg. Mahipat Bhai sells Alfonso mango at rupees 60 per kg. Madhuben sells Kesar mango at rupees 150 per kg. And Raja Ram sells Langdo mango at rate of rupees 50 per kg. Whereas Jaideep Singh will be selling organic Kesar mangoes for rupees 1200 per box. Each box contains 8 kg mangoes. Now your work is to find at what price Jaideep Singh sells his kesar mangoes. Children, it is given in the previous slide that Jaideep Singh sells his organic kesar mangoes for ₹1200 per box. And you know that box contains 8 kg mangoes. So 8 kg mangoes are for ₹1200. So what is the price of 1 kg mango? So we have to cross multiply 1 and 1200. So we get the answer as 1200. Then divide this 1200 by 8. So we get as 150 rupees. So Jaideep Singh sells his kesar mangoes at a price of ₹150 per kg. Now next, Madhuben has sold 10 kg kesar mangoes. So how much did she earn by selling all these 10 kg kesar mangoes? Children, it is given in the previous slide that 1 kg kesar mangoes cost ₹150. So Madhuben has sold 10 kg kesar mangoes. So how much money will she get? So for 1 kg kesar mangoes, ₹150. So for 10 kg kesar mangoes, how much money will she get? So we will cross multiply and divide by 1. So 150, 10s are 1500, divide by 1 is 1500 itself. So Madhuben has earned ₹1500 by selling 10 kg kesar mangoes. Now over to last question of the day. Mahipat has sold 6 kg Alfonso mangoes, and after selling he gets some money from that. Sauji Bhai also has earned same amount as Mahipat Bhai. How much Totapuri mangoes have been sold by Sauji Bhai? Children, in the previous slide, it is given that 1 kg Alfonso mango cost ₹60. So Mahipat Bhai has sold 6 kg Alfonso mangoes. So what will be the cost of that? So we'll cross multiply and divide. Again, we will use same principle. So 66 are 360. Now this 360 will divide by 1. So we get 360 itself. So Mahipat Bhai has earned ₹360 after selling 6 kg Alfonso mango. Now it is given in the question that Sauji Bhai has earned same amount as Mahipat Bhai. So Mahipat Bhai has earned ₹360. So naturally Sauji Bhai also has earned ₹360. Now it is given previously that 1 kg Totapuri mangoes cost ₹40. So Sauji Bhai has got ₹360. So how much kg Totapuri mangoes will be available in ₹360? So I'll cross multiply and divide. So I'll cross multiply 360 and 1. So I get 360. Then I'll divide 360 by 40. So I get 9 kg. So my final answer is Sauji Bhai has sold 9 kg mangoes. Thank you. Bye-bye. Now we will meet in next session.